Welcome back to Let's Play Batman. As I said before, this is one of the harder sections. Because if you take one wrong step, you die. So those challenges that keep getting unlocked, I could theoretically videotape myself doing them, but I'm really bad at them. And I don't feel like it.
I'm close to Croc's lair. I'll contact you when I have more information.
I need to check on something. No, it doesn't have it. So in the later games, when you use this line launcher, you can actually click and you will jump up on the tightrope. Which is very useful if you're trying to get trophies and stuff. I've already been in here, as you can see by the broken.
Batman, we're running out of time. The plants are taking over. Find Croc's lair. Hurry.
It doesn't want me to explore. I have to come back. She comes up every time you go away from the mission. See? The thing I am gonna get is this. You gotta be kidding me. Come on, Bruce. You're not smart enough to go inside the hole. The other thing you can do in the later games is use your hookshot to grab trophies, which is necessary at some of the trophies. If you remember, that's where I tried to open the door and Killer Croc slammed into it, which is why the glass was cracked right there.
Oracle, I'm heading into Croc's lair to collect the plant spores Ivy spoke about. He's in some kind of old sewer network. Send me the schematics. It's like a maze down here.
There's nothing on record. Bruce, are you sure about this? Sounds like a suicide mission.
I've got no choice. I've tuned the scanner to detect the spores required to make the antivenom. It'll lead me straight to them.
What about Croc?
Croc's just an animal. And animals just need traps and the right bait. I'll be fine. I'll contact you when I'm done.
So I cannot blow that with my ability. Actually, I can, but it won't let me.
Now is not the time.
See? But
These floating platforms
all three of my explosives.
But will also send sound waves through the water, giving away my position to Croc. I'll need to move as slowly as possible.
Which means that, I have no explosive gel in this area. I clicked the wrong button.
They will enjoy feasting on your bones.
As I've said on other videos, Batman is the one where I am most likely to die. Because... well, because it's very, very easy to fail in this game. Not die by becoming over damaged.
Your flesh will tear.
These spores don't contain enough of the antivenom mold. I'm going to need to find more.
Off you go, big guy. Let you guys see what this place looks like. See, so it's not actually that interesting down here.
You are my
I don't think bones would make a very good meal.
I've got enough spores. I need to get back to the Batcave and formulate the antidote.
Oh, I get it. You've activated a sonar beacon down there. Clever.
Oracle, I'm getting out of here.
What about Croc?
He won't be a problem.
I don't think they're mean enough to put stuff down here. I thought it was a cut scene. Sorry about that.
Tick-tock. Feed the croc. You can't run from me.
Due to the camera alignment, I can't actually just hold a direction. Normally, I've got to hold a two directions to run at an angle.
My caves will be your tomb.
Bye. Gonna check on no, not that one. This one.
Enigma, the world's greatest detective.
There it is. I've done better.
I take it you felt that. The plants are going crazy. I'm getting seismic spikes in all locations. It's not good.
It's okay. I've got the mold samples. I'm heading to the Batcave to mix up the antidote.
Good. I tell you to hurry, but I'm sure you know what you're doing. Contact me in the cave if you need anything.
Scan and open.
How close are you to making the cure?
Close. It's been more difficult than I expected. The process is slow, difficult, and doesn't produce much antidote.
And the good news?
The chemical will definitely stop Ivy. It may also reverse the Titan transformation. I need to run some more tests to be sure. I've set the computer to create more, but I need to get out of here and find Ivy.
Thank God. Her plans have reached the Gotham River.
Well, that's not good.
I'm fine.
The cave isn't. Yeah. This little baby is amazing. Never used again in this franchise. It is essential for this first game. Now for one of the harder parts. Climbing up mountains of stone. Amazingly, he did not grapple to the ledge he could have easily reached. No, He grappled all the way back to the beginning ledge. I fear this is gonna take me a while. So we're gonna stop here because we're at 21 minutes. I will see you on the next video, which hopefully won't be mostly climbing up this mountain.